Mike Rogers, Mike Rogers Outdoors. Some of y'all might know, probably very few people here on YouTube would know, but most of you know me, know that I've been in Iraq the last several months, left home in February 2019, and of course now it is January of 2020. And I'm actually going to be getting on a bus and making my way from here to Camp Fury, Kuwait, and we'll be making my way to down the road here and get an airplane and hop the pond. But just wanted to do a little vlog style here. I'm actually just outside my tent where I've been living for the last nice peaceful morning. It's about 11 to 6 a.m. here in Kuwait. So we'll have to pretend, you know, back at home. Eastern time. But just wanted to kind of give a little update. Had a pretty good deployment. Spent most of my time up in northern Iraq. That's up to the Erbil Air Base. With the medevac unit. Kind of see a little bit about that right there. And we did some good work. Took care of business for the last several months. And wrapping it up. It's been a good run. And ready to get home. Ready to get home to my girls. And get back to some bass fishing. Missed out on deer hunting this last season. And turkey hunting and all that, so I'm ready to get back at it, all that stuff too. Of course, right now the first thing is I'd like to see my girls and just be home. I'd like to get my truck. It's kind of weird, but it's one thing I didn't expect from this deployment to get me, but I've been ready to get on my truck, in my truck, and just go on down the road and do what I need to do. Very little driving here and there. We had a truck we drove around some here, but not here, but in Iraq. But anyway, I just want to pop on here and just a little vlog real quick and kind of tell the Middle East goodbye. Ready to get out of here and put my feet on some U.S. soil again sometime soon here. So I'll do another video once I get back to the U.S. and we'll put it all together. But until then, see you later.